Tasmania Methodist Church. Still in Birkenhead. There's a church there, isn't there? I mean, what's the time on that clock on the church? Quickly, there's some part that's... Oh, no, where am I? That clock, quickly, before the battery goes off. I'm filming you. Can you look at the clock? Emma? Oh, she's been very ignorant today.
Glad I don't have
the time. It's on the internet. Look, but this bit is on the internet. I'm ignorant. Is there a time on that church?
No. It's the black spot.
After all that. Oh, anyway, I don't know. It could be 3 o'clock. Oh, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we're heading back home now. Salvation Army. Yes. Is that the Salvation Army? No. We're going back through past Liverpool. This is where we pay it. And the tunnel's just over there. So that's it, really. Going home. Oh, my voice is tired. It would be nice to get back because it's very, very early mornings and lots and lots of walking. Too much walking. Carrying this every day, this is a stony road. My bag. Oh, that wasn't pleasant. I got a bruise off it on my shoulder. Really nice to get back, not rush about for a while. Tomorrow morning. Actually not going out tonight, a little bit later than what we've been doing here. Oh, there's the time over there. What's that say? This is a clue on the time. I can't read it. 10 to 3. Is it 10 to 3? I'm going to see this in a minute. I can't get the clock. 10 to something. Oh, we're going. There's a tunnel. Then the batteries run out, so bye bye, Birkenhead. Hello again. Could be 10 to 3-ish. Is it more likely 10 to 2 or 10 to 3? Quick, this battery's gone out. Is it more nearer 10 to 2 than 10 to 3?
Oh yes, 10 to 2. Yes.
10 to 2. I scrap that 3 bit. Not 10 to 3. It's 10 to 2. Bye bye, battery gone. Bye. Stop filming.